Today we are going to do 5.2 arc length. But before we can do arc length, we need to do a recap. Circumference of a circle. What exactly is the circumference of a circle? Khalid, you look at the picture. What do you mean by circumference of a circle?
Means like the outer length, the entire circle.
The outer length, the outer line of the circle, right? Okay.
Yes.
So the circumference of the circle is like the perimeter of the circle. Am I right, Khalid? Okay, Khalid, can you tell me what is the formula for circumference of a circle?
2 pi r.
Very good. Thank you, Khalid. All right. The circumference of a circle is 2 pi r. But that is because I have a full circle. That is why it's called the circumference of a circle. Look here, the picture below, we talk about arc length. All right, what is the meaning of arc length? Pangna, if you see the video just now, the arc length, is it the full circle? Pangna, are you there? Okay, Jaya. Jaya, are you there? Ethan, are you there? Okay, Sabrina, can you help me?
Yes. Sabrina?
Okay, you look at the picture that I have right now on the right-hand side. It's a circle, right? But just now, Khalid said, if I want the full circle, the outer line is called the circumference. Can you tell me on my picture which one is the arc length?
Arc length?
The arc length. Can you tell me where is the arc length in my picture?
Red color.
Huh?
The red color.
No, is the whole thing in the red color the arc length?
No, the triangle too.
The triangle. You have to be more precise. Where is the arc length?
Oh.
Is this the arc length?
Yeah.
No, this is called the what? Radius. Okay, this is the radius of the circle. So that's not the arc length. So where is the arc length?
The white color.
The white color, no. Okay, take note when a circle is cut by two radius, it's like you cut a pizza, you cut it into slices, okay? So when you cut into different sizes, this one is called the small sector. Alright, the smaller slice of the pizza is called the small sector, alright, or minor sector. So the bigger one is called the big sector or the major sector. But this is not what I want you all to do, okay? But I just tell you the meaning first. The smaller pizza is called the small sector or the minor sector. The big slice will be the big sector, separated by the radius. They must tell you the radius. However, alright, however, this is what I'm going to tell you now. Okay, so I show you first. However, I don't want to do all this. Sabrina, I tell you where is the radius, but where is the arc length?
I don't know.
Okay. I'm going to tell you now, everybody, take a look. Where is the arc length? The arc length is here. This means the arc length is only part of the circumference. Just now, Khalid said the full circle will be called the circumference. However, if you do not have a full circle, this part on the outside of the circle, this is called the arc length. Alright? Why you do not know? Because I sent you the video. The video will have explained that this is called the arc length. Because the arc length is not the full circle, I would not need to use the same formula. I need to have a separate formula. What is the formula for the arc length? I'm going to tell you right now. Okay? When I want to find the arc length, I still need the circumference. I need one additional thing. I need this angle subtended in the middle. Alright? A full circle is over 360 degrees. Alright? But I need to multiply by the circumference, which is the same as what Khalid said just now. The only thing is I need to know what is the angle theta. Alright? This is the important formula that you need to know today. Alright? I'll put it inside the box. Alright? I'll put a star here. Alright? This is the only formula I need you to learn today. Can you please write this formula down? Can you all press the calculator? I'm also going to press my calculator. Sabrina, what's your answer?
Okay, what? On top of 360 degrees.
67. Okay, I rewrite everything up. Maybe it's not very clear. Because, okay, the first thing is Jared told us the formula. So I'm going to apply the formula. Alright? So what is theta? Theta is the angle. Okay, so I'm going to write down theta. So the angle is 67 over 360 times 2, 3.142 times 3.7, which is the radius here. Alright, the radius over here. Okay, so press the calculator now. What do you get? Sabrina, what do you get?
4.327.
Okay, I did not get 12.327. I get 4.327. Can you try again? Remember to put in bracket when necessary. Okay, let me rewrite it again. So you have the angle 67 over 360. Press the fraction properly. Press multiply. Press number 2 with a bracket. 3.14 close bracket. Open bracket. 3.7. Sabrina, what do you get?
7 months ago.
What do you get, Sabrina?
4.32723.
Yes, very good. 4.32723. Okay, Sabrina, when the answer is too long, in my previous lesson in HBL, what did I say? We always round the answer to what?
Three significant.
Yes. How do you round the three significant here? The third significant is number 2. What's the number after number 2?
7.
7. So how should we round to 3 significant?
4.33.
Very good. Okay? Always round off your answer to 3 significant. So, very simple. If you look at the question, you only need to identify 2 things. Look at the shape. After you look at the shape, look at the angle, look at the radius, and plug it into the formula. Alright? Okay, I will stop the lesson here. Okay, I'm going to write down what are the questions you need to do. So basically, you just need to use the formula. I know my mic is not working well. I will look into it. Okay, I will send you the YouTube video as well.